quickly aged in new oak, which means they're going to be heavier. And so American whiskeys, whether it be bourbon or rye, tend to be much, much harder on your palate than judging a Scotch whiskey or most Irish whiskey. Oh, I judged Irish. I judged 2 full days of Irish.